The first state fair of Virginia was held in what's now Monroe Park, close to downtown Richmond. In 1946, the fair moved to what's now the Richmond Raceway Complex in eastern Henrico County. Now, 53 years later, it's been reincarnated on the grounds of Meadow Farm, birthplace of the Triple Crown winner and famous racehorse Secretariat. Spokesman Jay Luger says they're trying to keep all 360 acres of the property as rural and open as possible when they set up for the fair's traditional events.
We'll have a large cattle tent for competitions and the open cattle show. We'll have a Young McDonald's farm.
Agriculture is Virginia's largest industry, and the state fair is where farmers get to showcase their work for the public. Luger says the good news is farm exhibits are one of the most popular attractions. That's a big change from 40 years ago when amusement park rides were the big draw.
Now with Kings Dominion, Busch Gardens, different things, they can see rides throughout the summer. And the thing that they really are hungry to see are the animals and agriculture, because you don't see that every day.
The new fairgrounds will also have a world-class equine facility, so young people in Central Virginia will have a place to compete in horse shows. The Farm Bureau Center will be a meeting place for farm groups throughout the state, and the AmeriCraft Pavilion is where Virginia agriculture products and services will be displayed. This year's state fair runs September 24th through October 4th from 10 in the morning till 9 at night. For the Virginia Farm Bureau, I'm Sherry McKinney reporting.